nice when you have some things to look forward to, right? And looks like spring is coming more and more every day.
Yeah, those live performances are going to be a welcome sight, right?
Oh, absolutely.
We've got some sunshine through the clouds over in our Newport Harbor camera. Still quite a bit of cloud cover over southeastern New England this morning, but I do expect some brighter conditions as the day goes on. Narragansett, partly to mostly cloudy, and we've got a lot of clouds if you're traveling over the highway this morning into Providence, but drier with some sunny breaks going to lead our three key things, and the temperatures are going to be more seasonable for both today and tomorrow. Highs will be between 55 and 60 degrees. We're still tracking a storm system that'll bring some much needed rain to our area. Developing on Thursday, continuing into Friday, could we get some wet snow out of it? Well, best shot at maybe seeing a few wet snowflakes with the rain would be in our higher elevations of northwest Rhode Island, but parts of New England could end up with some accumulating snow from that system. We're drier over the weekend, just some slow improvements expected through the day Saturday. Temperatures right now, low to mid 40s. Not a bad start for an April morning. 46 in Providence. High pressure wedging its way down here from the north. Area of low pressure staying to the west of us for now. That's going to give us two dry days ahead of us. So as we look at the forecast for this morning, we're going to see those intervals of clouds and developing breaks of sunshine. It's cool and it's dry. Middle 50s expected by lunchtime today with the temperatures this afternoon. Now we're thinking late, 4 or 5 o'clock hitting their high, and that's when we'll be up into the upper 50s in Hope Valley and Westerly, middle 50s in Charlestown and Wickford, Newport in the mid 50s, and mid to upper 50s in Woonsocket, Burrillville, and Foster today, traveling in the east or west bays between 55 and 60. And we'll see those similar conditions over Seekonk and Attleboro, with again some peaks of sun developing. Northeast winds will stay between about 5 and 15 miles per hour. And you can see still some lingering clouds at 11, 12 o'clock today, and then some developing breaks of sun 3 in the afternoon with the warmest spots the further west that you go. Again, 7 o'clock this evening, partly cloudy to start, but another batch of clouds coming in overnight tonight. So we do wake up to that tomorrow morning before some of those clouds clear out again in the afternoon on Wednesday. As far as the temperatures for this evening go, we'll start off in the 50s, cooling into the 40s, similar to this morning. We'll start off our day between about 40 and 45 degrees with partly to mostly cloudy skies. Let's talk Thursday. The Thursday morning commute looking dry, but by Thursday evening's driving to or home from work, we're expecting to see that rain filling in. It's going to be chilly rain for the majority of our area, but there is the chance for some accumulating snow in the higher elevations of western Massachusetts, maybe even the northwestern part of Connecticut, and then into southern Vermont and New Hampshire. We could, again, possibly get a little bit of snow, wet snow to mix in with the rain in the northwest corner of Rhode Island. But the bottom line is just going to be kind of a chilly, damp, and raw day on Friday with those rain showers tapering off from west to east on Saturday morning. 7-day forecast, 57 today. Tomorrow's our pick of the work week. Mix of sun and clouds and up around 60 degrees for the high temperature. Friday, as far as details go, we're looking at 1 to 2 inches of rain potentially. Winds could gust to 40 miles per hour. The weekend, gradual improvement Saturday, as we mentioned, and Sunday looking good, sunshine and 60.